Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Well, it is Ranby Factor time heading into Thursday. It's going to feel a bit more like winter, windy and cooler weather. Winter officially begins on Friday, and is there chances of snow next week? We'll talk about that. Had a couple sprinkles move through during the evening on Wednesday, a front, and then some low clouds coming down across the Dakotas, and we expect to see some of those as we head into the day on Thursday here, and then stormier weather in the Pacific Ocean, so that means more active into next week, and that's, of course, Christmas time. This is the GFS computer model. Almost nothing through Christmas Day, according to this, and then a lot of moisture as we go Wednesday into Thursday. European computer model has a little bit of precipitation right there. That's a system coming through on Christmas Eve into early Christmas Day, and then a lot of precipitation there Wednesday into Thursday. And so that computer model says maybe a little snow there for Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and then look at central Nebraska up into the Dakotas. Heavy snow Wednesday, Thursday. So that's what we're watching. Ranby Factor, it gets a 5 for Thursday, tolerable for being and working outside. Julie? What do you have to say about that?
Hey, Bo.
Yeah.
Stay warm, everybody.
I like that. That's good advice. Stay warm. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surway in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.